least I'm not miskissed. Ruthless business for me. Ruthless business for me. Ruthless business. Ruthless business. Ruthless business for me. Ruthless business for me. Ruthless business. More than that, perhaps more than anything else, is that Nintendo is doing things that emulators simply cannot do. And that is completely remaster, improve, and add new content to pre-existing games.
I have a question for God. Why? God! God! Just take me!
Games like Metroid Prime Remastered and the upcoming Kirby's Return to Dream Land Deluxe are massive improvements over the original game. It's not simply the original thing up-res, that like 1080p to 60fps. You know?
Say
He said it!
You're talking about like completely retextured models. We're talking about like upgraded visuals, rebalancing changes. We have
going into space, mathematics, quantum mechanics, the secrets of the universe. It's all there. Life is fiery with its beauty, its incredible detail. Tuning into it, they want to shatter your mind. Talking about Justin Bieber.
There's no turning back. Oh, no. When your heart's under attack.
You know, Kirby Return to Dream Land is running on the Star Allies engine. You know, Nintendo is actually making these games readily available to the public with new interesting features that far surpass what emulation can do for you.
I just want to know one thing. You ready?
Why the fuck you lying?
Why
you always lying? Oh my God. Stop fucking lying. Always lying to me. You lying so much. Making it hard for me.
Right, that is the reality of the situation. The meme that emulators like to push, that pirates like to push, that the games are superior on PC is simply true.
Gotcha, bitch!
The myth that emulation is like the go-to, easily accessible way to access all of these old Nintendo games is true. The fact that these people have to, like, you know, jump through so many hoops to, like, get all these emulators up and running, to pirate ROMs, to do this or that, when really these games are readily available on PC, and that is becoming more and more readily true by the day. The emulators.
It's free. Real estate.
We're giving you land.
It's free.
We're giving you a house.
It's real estate. Free.
It's a free house for you, Jim.
This is free real estate.
Well, you gotta bring furniture, but the house is free.
Two bedrooms, no rugs. It's free.
You unlock the door to your free house. We got you the real estate.
It's a two-bedroom house. It's free. It's got a pool in the back.
I'm not carrying this around all day. It's for your house.
Free real estate. I'll pee my pants.
Jim, come get your damn land.
It's a free house!
Jim, I got real estate.
Jim, to get better than this?
Jim!
The house is free!
Jim!
The house is free!
It's a free house.
It's free real estate.